Hello friends, today I want to show you how you can write subscript and superscript in Microsoft Word by using shortcut keys, which is a time-saving tool. For example, I have H, let me capital H, and I want to make it H to power 2. Just by Control Shift plus and write 2, it will be 2. Make it normal, typing Control Shift plus, it comes to the normal typing. Also, if I want to write H sub 2, just by Control plus, it comes to the sub and type 2. In another way, also you can write H and 2. Select 2. And Control Shift plus, it directly will be superscript. And also by H, write 2 and select 2, Control plus, it directly will be subscript 2. That's all. Have a nice time.